this particular nuke. Had a virgin queen in it just 2 days ago. Well, today as I'm walking through here, if you're familiar with drones at all, you know that they're quite a bit louder. Well, I could really hear them humming over here, so I headed straight here. Well, after I got over here, started looking around, I looked down in the grass here, and there is just drones everywhere. Drones. And we'll come over here, more drones. Here, more drones. We're about a foot away from the nuke now. More drones. Drones. Everywhere. They're everywhere in the grass. Some dead, some alive. But this struck my curiosity a little bit. Started to look at some of the dead ones. Well, I'd found out that the entrails on all of them were sticking out. Well, drones don't have stingers. When they mate, their male member, their penis, pulls out their innards, leaving out their entrail. When they mate, the drones die. Now, is it possible that these drones made it all the way back with the queen and died right here? Not sure. It's kind of my thoughts. It's kind of early in the year for the workers to be kicking the drones out. But, you know, it's hard to figure out Mother Nature. You just take the clues that you have and put them together.